Captain Jill Couturier. I am the Maritime Component Commander for Joint Task Force Game, the Canadian Forces contribution for the security of the Vancouver 2010 Olympics. I'm here on board whatever vessel, the training vessel Orca, deployed just outside of the approaches to Vancouver Harbor. We're here to provide some maritime awareness and some presence on the approaches to Vancouver and contribute to the security of the Olympic. Finally, we do have port security unit, manned by sailors from across the country, naval reservists, who are there to support the RCMP within the harbor in providing security.
All right, well, what I'm doing here in our podium is I'm using radios out on the ribs to talk to each other, the other boats, and ashore to kind of give everyone an idea of what's happening, what's going on, to provide contacts, and in case anything arises, we can work out our tactics really, really quickly. Well, our podium has given me a great chance to work with other people from other agencies, as well as military personnel from around the country. In my civilian job, I don't have any of these opportunities, and I'm happy to have made all the friends that I've made while I'm out here.
I joined the Navy because I was looking for a challenge, and also because I've always loved the water, and I've always wanted to sail. And since then, my parents have been really supportive. I'm working with Maritime Component, Force Protection Cell, safeguarding HMCS Discovery. Working with Off-Podium has been really pleasant so far. I've got to work with some really great people. It's been challenging, but yet fun.
Petty Officer 2nd Class Rob Major. I'm a clearance diver, and I'm here with the Combined Operational Dive Team.
We have two specialties. Obviously, the first one is the clearance diving aspect of it. And then our second role is the EOD side of the house. And that's what we're here, myself and Petty Officer Hales are here, conducting EOD scenarios right today, and ideally operations in support of the RCMP. Go Canada, go.